Things are mismatching. Sir, as per the census, 1.68 lakh people are there. Yet, able to identify only 12,000 people, and that too the budget for this ministry has been slashed. Sir, I want to know from you through the Honorable Minister that is the fund a constraint in identifying the remaining people, almost 1.5 lakh people who are still not scavengers, who are still living a life without dignity, a cause very dear to our Honorable Prime Minister who is present in the House. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Sir, money has been reduced in the budget. It's part of the budget. I mean, I'm not quoting out of any... It's a part of the budget that the money has been slashed in the budget. However, sir, moving on to my second supplementary, sir, I would like to know from you, what are the efforts the government proposes to take to introduce machinery and technology so that these people do not have to go into these septic tanks or to these... and they can also prevent lives, because as per the answer, 39 lives have been lost and they have been given compensation. Many more are yet to be reported. So is there any plans to increasingly adopt and deploy machinery and technology so that these humans can live a life of dignity and not be suspect of this dangerous life? Thank you, sir.